pizza made at home is a special treat. To stretch a dough, first bring it to room temperature, as colder dough is harder to work with. Then, begin to work the dough like this. When the dough has softened, we can use a rolling pin or even a bottle of wine to help roll it out nice and flat. Next, we can move it to a sheet tray and stretch the dough to fit our pan. Now we are ready to roll with a pizza party at home.